message of the enemy. And now they will take the enemy will take a tactic to wake you out. Come on, somebody. The Bible says that he desires to wear out the saints.
Yes.
He wants to exhaust you. He doesn't want you to have strength. He doesn't want your stamina to be up. And we can't keep having these quick experiences. We can't keep preaching a feel-good word. Preaching sugar-coated gospel. Whiten up my teeth so I can't deal with the word. I can't keep hearing these good gospels that make me feel good. Because my stamina ain't going to be there. When I need to endure, I won't know what to do.
My God.
But if somebody would teach me, carry with me, show me that you can stay on this altar, and you can pray, and you can intercede, and you ain't got to wait on nobody to understand why you can't find a word. I can't tell you what I'm praying for. I can't give you any kind of words. But God, I come before you with all that I have. I come weighted down with the weight of nations. And I will bow before you, God. And as you impregnate me in this position, I will go unto nations. And I'll intercede and speak. That whatever you tell me to speak, that's exactly what I'm going to speak. That I'm going to stay in this position. And I'm going to keep on praying. I'm going to keep on worshiping. I'm going to keep on prophetically.